A race can end in many ways. Too often, so can a career. That's why when Ernie Irvan returned to racing for Texaco Haviland, people sat up and took notice. It's no surprise to us to see him, though. We've always known. For Ernie, the race isn't over until he says it's over. Welcome back to racing, Ernie. It's good to have you back on track.